everyone. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a faux boa using organza. In this video, I have scaled it down quite a bit because the life-size version of these can be quite gigantic and monstrous. So sit back and enjoy, and always feel free to comment below if you have any specific questions regarding this, and enjoy.
Tap that subscribe button if you also enjoy a mega boa fantasy.